The question is not what was,
it's what is, what will be.
I'm asking what you want.
I will make a
decision for the both of us if I must.
Very well. Good night, Sarah.
When tomorrow comes,
if you love him, you must tell him, Sarah. A time will come when it's too late.
Tomorrow comes. And though the road is long, I look up to the sky. And
you deserve someone who is adventurous and curious and...
Someone like you?
Yes. Someone like me.
What I said, I decided, unlike you, that I want not to be alone. Childless, lonely, corseted. I did so because I wanted to hurt you, just as you would hurt me.
It is my sincerest hope that Violet sees you as we do. We love you.
I mean,
how about my grandmother? She, for one, would be very happy that I was settling down with a woman such as V.
You're engaged with John. I hope she meets you.
She does.
Mouth resides in the heart.
It's just not that simple.
Beauty.
Sarah Howard, will you marry me?
What do you want?
I want you.
Because you find me handsome.
I said you were handsome and indifferent. And is it possible for you to walk away from this?
Goodbye, Miss Sarah Howard.
Goodbye, John. You must place your own happiness first.
Flashlight, light, light. You're my flashlight, light, light.